So you've been credited with helping build a financially stable model for Texans Can Academy that's been responsible for not only stability, but steady growth. What was the key in your mind to building them?
That question, we had a need that we had to address somehow, and we couldn't address it with just the revenue that came from the school that goes with the student to each school. So the Cars for Kids part of it was a additional revenue. Cars for Kids, the only group it gives money to, and it's a nonprofit also, is to the Can Academies. It's allowed us to purchase and improve facilities. It's allowed us to become financially independent and have excellent reserves for times like COVID that we're going through right now. It allows us to come through that in a better way and keep our administration, keep our teachers, keep our programs, get the necessary equipment that we have to meet this unusual year we've been through.